jangan malu jualan. Kenapa sih takut kelihatan berusaha? Takut upload dagangan, jasa sendiri? Kan konyol, punya bisnis tapi upload di story sendiri aja gak mau. Sampai kapan mau nyangkut cuma karena kamu gak berani promosi? You gotta be your biggest brand advocate. How are others gonna believe you if you don't even believe in yourself? Dulu pas aku mulai Soul of Gold, aku tuh gak tahu malu banget. Aku kirim broadcast ke grup angkatan sekolah, terus aku minta mamaku kirim ke grup emak-emak juga. Aku bawa dagangan aku kemana-mana, jualan ke ibu-ibu kantin, guru-guru, everybody I met, I was promoting. But guess what? Those gave me my first sales and gave me valuable feedback to improve my business. Gak usah pikirin gengsi. Gengsi bakal datang sendiri once you make it. And you don't even have to say it out loud. Gak tau ya kalian setuju atau enggak, tapi menurut aku, orang-orang yang mau kerja keras itu justru 100 kali lebih keren. Percaya aku ya, you don't wanna regret not putting in maximum effort in this hustle just because you were too scared of what other people think. So, selagi gak merugikan orang, go work on your dreams and start promoting. Kalau kalian mau komit ke mindset ini, seperti biasa, komen siap, Kapten. And kalau misalnya kalian suka gampar-gamparan kayak gini, you guys know where to find me. See you in the next class.